proposal by the Biden administration would allow the IRS to get annual reports on the flow of money from bank accounts with a minimum of $600. What's in place now is $10,000. The purpose sounds like a whole lot of work. Joining me, CEO and co-founder of Oxygen Financial, Ted Jenkin. So, Ted, why does the Biden administration, do you think, wants this? What's the main reason?
Well, this is mostly about trying to figure out how to collect more tax revenue. And you're right. What the proposal is here is that the Biden administration would go to banks and financial institutions and look at all the aggregate data, the inflow and outflow out of your bank account on an annual basis, and ask to turn that over to the IRS. So whether you have $600 in your bank account or you have a total of $600 of transactions, the IRS could say, wait a minute, is that a legitimate deduction or a legitimate transaction, or are you trying to avoid paying the federal government tax money?
Wow, that is interesting. Mm-hmm. And the crypto, always love talking crypto. So we're seeing everything go up, Ted, as you know, talking prices. Is this inflation? And when we talk about the prices of food in particular, is that because of climate change?
Well, I think a lot of people would like to think it's the supply chain here, it's inflation, it's transportation costs.